Da-di-da-di-da-da-di-da-di-da-da-di-da. What do you hear over the air? Seek you serenade. So you don't know just what it means. Dust your shoes off, shake out your jeans. Get on your feet, jump to the beat of CQ Serenade. CQ has gone and brought us a new rhythm that's swinging all the cats by the ear. Let's do ourselves a favor and get rhythm. You'll find you get the message, man, you'll hear it coming loud and clear. Doesn't matter what words you say, just remember the beat's the thing. Get on the beam, carry the theme of CQ Serenade. Da-di-da-di-da-da-di-da. Da-di-da-di-da-da-di-da. What do you hear over the air? CQ Serenade. Amateurs on the radio picked it up and then made it grow. Spread it around, swelling the sound of CQ Serenade. From India, a call to the USA. I'm reading you, you're coming through fine. From Canada to France and the old UK. For when it comes to radio, the world's one great big party line. Tune in anywhere on the band, any corner of any land. Let's put it there, right on the air with CQ Serenade. Da-di-da-di-da-da-di-da. Makes a fella feel la-di-da. When he unbends, making new friends with CQ Serenade. It really doesn't matter at all, CQ, how smooth you make the signals combine. And anyone can answer the call, CQ, just make with a receiver and get on the CQ party line. Take your cue from the radio. Even beatniks go, do-de-do. It's everywhere, filling the air. That CQ Serenade.
I'm not interested in NMS. Dot and dash Morse code is the only way. I send a text. Wanna get down in a cool way? Picture yourself on a beautiful day. Building antennas, pounding the brass. Just an element
right
mess to make ham radio
so
last. Just a bunch of OMs on ham radio.
It's a beautiful box.
Yeah, you can
beautiful
live
black
in
box.
Ham radio. Yes, what you call time, yo? Mine's Kilo number 5, November Echo. And where did you say your ticket test? Now you can meet someone who's got a cruise mask. Yeah, you can join up with the ham, they should be your jungle. Extra, or it's a wish, but then you can maybe lose in the hand of your face. Get on your life, you get your ass back on a CQ station. In my lazy boy with my big armor, talking to people on it all night long. Wait till my hand loves hear this song. When it's really late, they get to using their ham radios. People are too late on the ham radios. I can still hear Dad saying, boy, it's time for ham group now. Aw, Dad, ham group again. I don't want to hear you and your ham buddies shoot the shit. Can't you go in the other room and let us watch TV in the living room or something? Turn it off. You got the bug back in 95.
I've got is jiggle and wax with the tin on the outside. Our neighbors, they didn't like this thing. The breakers, you see, and the harbor didn't know the difference. I remember 1997, we started selling this house at the face of these conversations. The time we celebrated Christmas Day, Dad was in the back room on his way in days. There's a disaster we need to know. It's one friend to whom we can go. He's got a license for hand radio.
Races and errors.
Wow. Whew.
It's a beautiful amplifier.
CV blows, Jim RS is in the middle, but it's still right there.
Lovely.
Hey, Mike rocks. CV blows, Jim RS is in the middle, but it's still right there. Hey, Mike rocks.
Okay. Right. Okay, so this is the Acom1010 HF Linear Amplifier. Okay, we'll try this later. After I set up, because my guess is quite messy. See you later, guys. 73.
So you don't know just what it means. Dust your shoes off, shake out your jeans, get on your feet, jump to the beat.
Okay, so this is the back of the amplifier. Power.
Let's leave ourselves a flavor and get rhythm. You'll find
40 volts.
Just remember the beat's the thing. Get on the beam. Carry the beam of CQ serenade. From India, call to the USA. I'm reading you, you're coming through fine. From Canada to France and the old UK, for when it comes to radio.
How to tune the Acom1010 HF linear amplifier. Okay, it is now ready to fire. Okay, select the frequency that you want to operate. So 40 megahertz. Listen to the okay. Clear frequency, and then after warming up the Acom, okay, select the band. Antenna. 50 watts. Okay, let's get 50 watts. Let's see if it's 50 watts here. Yes, it is 50 watts. Less than 50 watts. Okay. And it will show also in the amplifier. It's not 50 watts. And it will also show here. Now it shows 50 watts. Okay. Select the load from the 14 megahertz, 37 to 41. Okay, it is 37 to 41, it is already set. Okay, we need to check the tune knob. That's 38 to 31. 38 to 31. So we'll just go to the center. Let's see what will happen. Okay, then press the RTTY, so it will not it will give only 500 watts. Okay, and then RTTY also here. Press the button first and the operator. Oh, as you can see here, if there's light on the left side, just turn the knob to the right, and that's it. It is already tuned. We have 400 watts. You can give more power to it. Okay. Since that I have only 600 watts auto tuner, so I don't want to overdrive the tuner. Okay, so as you can see here, it is tuned, so sometimes it's flashing. Let's make sure that it is in the center in between the three indicator lights. Okay, so we have 600 watts in the amplifier, and we have 600 watts also. Okay, that's lovely, isn't it? Then turn it off, turn the CW in. Almost 700 watts, 650 watts. I think this will be the 50, 100, 150, 200, and so on. So that's the indicator light, I guess. 73.